Okay. Hi guys, it's Playton. I'm so excited because I'm gonna be a new game called GTA 5. If you guys have GTA 5 at your home, you can play it, but if you don't like it, don't play it. But you can see that I'm driving a truck. And I want to tell you something. This game is so realistic. All the cars go like when the real version. I love this game. This might be one of my new videos. But look how cute, look how dirty the truck is. Oh, this car. It's a sports car. And you can see that this guy's name is Trevor, so I'm working with Trevor now. And if he's kind of still in the car, yes, that's pretty cool. And look and check the highway out. It looks so realistic, just like in real life. And I really want to get down and try out my new sports car. Oh, I don't want to get smashed. Oh, yeah, we're getting down to something. It's the highway. Now it's time to check on mine. Oh, let's see how this works. But we're just going to stick with this one. Checking out this sports car, if this sports car goes past. And spin. Oh no. 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 Don't you dare. No. Don't you dare take scratch my sports car. I want to keep it unscratched. But anyway, if you plan to do your car, Watch Dogs 2 is in San Francisco. We're just gonna get off the highway. But I just really wanna go for the title of my news. Look at this. Because I really wanna watch the sunset. I'm gonna watch the sunset. We have to go through the town quicker so I can watch that beautiful sunset. Whoa! I see the sunset. We're coming out we're gonna get out of this tunnel. So we're just gonna watch it. Hey. Now look how realistic the sunset is. It's so pretty. And you can see how, oh my goodness, look at the top. It's so beautiful and purple. Now the sun is setting down. Yeah. I wish this goes in real life, but since it does happen in real life, now everyone knows that sunset happens in real life. I just want to stand here and watch the sunset. It's so pretty.
world.
Yeah, I'm trying to get Toby to be my Toby too. I want to say hi to Toby. There's Toby.
Okay, do something cool. Kill somebody.
No, I might call the police
officer. Oh, that's right. You see, kids? Don't kill anybody because the police might come.
No! So don't try to kill anybody in GTA 5 because the police is going to come after you. No!
Also, don't try to kill anybody in real life either. Not just in GTA 5.
You're so funny. The Papa's really silly. I told you that in one of my lectures, but I don't want. Was it in lecture number 9 or was it in lecture number 10? I don't know. And anyway, this car goes slow. Oh, look at the sunset now. It looks beautiful.
What? What did you say?
Don't be my video and don't get be... out of here!
Ow! Ow, Blake!
It's safe!
Oh, but Toby can be in your video.
Yeah, only Toby can. But not you!
Okay, I'll stay out.
And get out of here!
I'm out.
Okay, and do your...
No way!
Faster car, I really want it. Get me back. I'm gonna block you, so you have nowhere else to... Right. He's leaving. Anyway, we're gonna chase him so he don't have to be in this car all the time. We're gonna chase him. Maybe we'll get a different car. But anyway, look at him. Get this close to the highway. Are we getting on the highway? Oh, yes, we are. And there's no more. Oops. Oh, yeah, there's no more sun. Hit the highway, it looks so realistic. It's like in real life. This game is so cool. I love this game. I feel like you can just like do crazy minutes. Now back up. Now go. Yes. this is so much fun. Whoa. See the car that I want. Okay, so how do we get that back to the city? Just
bash into it. Ah! Okay, that looks like that's gonna never work.
How dare you, stupid car! It's all your fault, stupid car! That was his fault. This, I'd be totally dead now. You know what, it's hard to tell when you're hurt or not when you're dead. Look, it's Iron Man. Sorry. Now, Trevor, let's see what all theater. Let's go to our friend. But don't go on this one. I'm gonna go. And you can see my minion turret as a minion. It's going and it's going like this. Papa, look at this. Papa! Okay. Put that part in the video, okay?
Okay. Thanks for farting.
Who is this? What do we got? So we're gonna go to the airport now. Let's go to the map. Let's go to the hangar. Good, now we're following the pink line. We're going up.
pink flower. It's right over there. We're close. No. We're not getting our car crashed this time.
Whoa!
Any landing planes? No landing planes? And on this side, are there any planes? So we're just gonna go to our hangar. No, I don't know which is our Papa, where's our hangar? I can't find our hangar.
Papa, do the rescue. You are playing as Michael. No, sorry, it's
Franklin.
Okay, so let's see.
Papa is... So Papa's just... No, that's not ours.
Okay.
That's not ours.
I need the map.
Look how realistic that is.
Yeah, that's the hangar you see here.
Thank you very much.
So let's turn around. Woo! So exciting.
Where's our pink flower?
I don't want to take a limo.
I want to take the limo. How about the black one? The black one.
Okay, sounds good.
I like the black one. So Papa's just going to take this black one. See, I love one of them.
It's a pain to park, but I wish I had a little stretch here. You could have a jacuzzi in the middle, a little hot tub.
There's an airplane right there, but we're not
going
to take that.
I don't think you can steal the passenger airplanes, which is a shame. It would have been so cool.
Hello,
where we are.
So... Oh my gosh, your door! Geez. Oh my gosh, look at the limousine, the door fell right off!
So...
How do I change my plane? up.
You have to choose from the list and then you have to walk away. So let's say you choose the meal shed.
No, I really wanna.
You have to wait.
Why is it not coming?
You have to, I think, walk a little away from it. Yeah, you need to walk away. Nice shirt you're wearing.
But how do I change my vehicle?
You press the button and then you choose the vehicle. You can't stand. You can't.
But how do I change?
Please. Which one do you want?
No, it's not doing it.
You have to press X and then. Ugh, I don't understand. Give me a second. Give me the controller.
I really want to make my video look cool from airplane.
I don't know why it doesn't let me change it.
I think we need to guess.
You just need to take a second.
Oh no!
What's wrong with it?
I want to get another airplane!
Let's move it out of the way. Why did you fly this one?
No! Don't fly it!
I want to see what happens. Where's the airplane? I want to see what happens. Oops. Okay, now go and choose a different one.
I really want to fly.
Oh no, police is coming.
We have a vehicle explosion south of.
Oh no, Bubba, this is not the best of the video.
Oh no, oh no.
This is not the best of the video.
Copy that, dispatch.
No, I really want. No, it's not.
I need to hide from the police.
Change vehicle!
I'm gonna hide from the police, they'll never find me.
Change the vehicle! Change the vehicle!
Oh, why are you hiding? The police miss me. Stupid police. See, haha, they can't even see me. Haha!
No, Papa, but I.
Which one do you
want? I want the duster. Duster, please. Thank you, Papa. Okay, guys, so we had a little bit of trouble.
Wait, the police! Police! Okay, get into the airplane and fly away because the police is going to try and kill you. Oh, they got off. Sit down so they can see your beautiful face.
Okay. Oh! how to control the plane in GTA 5. But guess what? This is GTA 5. And GTA 5 is so much fun. I love it. This is so much fun. Off the sun is setting.
You died a little.
Now I died a lot. Oh my goodness, you guys. We were flying so well, and then my plane lost a part of it, and then it was only half of my plane, and then I blew up the rest of it. What a shame, you guys. Oh well, but at least you can go back on driving cars. Oh, I really wanted that one, but anyway, let's choose this.
Mr. Clinton, we got three guys waiting for a pickup saying they're big VIPs. I don't want to send the wrong person. Do you think you'll be able to take this one?
You could do like everything in this game. You could do like so cool stuff in this game. Oh no, the police. Well, that was Peter's gonna end with a film.
Citizens report a disturbance on Dorset Drive in Rockford Hill.
Brian's telling me to roll them off. It's embarrassing. And
my car, you damn moron!
Wait a minute. I'll just take rid of this car. It's too late now. The police is after me. We are on the road. Now what's this, you guys? Oh, yeah, but look at the light on my controller. It's flashing. But now let's get a different car now.
Gotta do my thing for the business, I guess.
Great. They're waiting at the entrance to the Richmond Hotel on West Eclipse Boulevard.
No!
But they're not.
Okay, let's switch off the camera now.